Do you remember the days when Call of Duty used to be one of the greatest games to go on and play with all of your friends and just have a blast every single time you go on and play? In my opinion, Call of Duty in the last couple of years has really declined and got worse and worse, just because the developers are really, in my opinion, have really just gotten a little lazy and just not made the game as great as it used to be. In my opinion, Modern Warfare 2 is probably one of the best games to go on and play, but then all of a sudden it just got ruined, hackers came into the game, and then all of a sudden people realized that the noob tube is so overpowered, and then Commando is so overpowered, and all of a sudden this game just became completely broken. Look in this game, look what I'm stuck doing right now in this game, sitting with a noob tube, because that's really the only way I was going to be able to get a chance to play this game and actually at least have kind of fun playing the game. I mean, this is what fun in Call of Duty has come down to, just camping in corners, sitting here, and just waiting for enemies. Why can't people just run around anymore and just try to run and gun at how the old Call of Duties used to be? I mean, honestly, the last 2 years, both Call of Duty games have really promoted camping as much as possible. Look at Black Ops 2, with the target finder, LMGs. I mean, that was just ridiculous. All you need to do is just sit in the back of your map with a target finder and just sit there and just camp. That's all that you had to do, and then you could probably get a nuclear doing that. If I was to go on for a couple of days and just sit in the back of a map with a target finder LMG, I can guarantee I can probably get a nuclear like that. Now this, I absolutely love MW2. Now this is what I'm stuck doing with this game, just because every time I go on and play it, I just get annoyed by the fact that every single lobby there's people that are just sitting there noob tubing. This game is absolutely broken and it's ridiculous. I don't know what else I can really do, because it's either there's a bunch of noob tubers or there's a bunch of hackers in this game. And it's getting really annoying, and in my opinion, I don't even think that Advanced Warfare is going to be that great either. In my opinion, I really think that Call of Duty needs to take a step back and go back into the past, maybe into a World War II, something like that, in that kind of an era, so the technology isn't that great, so they don't have a bunch of other stuff. I mean, look at Call of Duty Ghost. Call of Duty Ghost had so much potential. I really thought it was going to be a great game, and then all of a sudden you take a look at the maps. The maps were absolutely ridiculously big. And that was just, that again, that promotes camping, because everybody just wants to sit around. They don't want to move around, because they think that if they move around that someone else is going to camp there. So literally, the game is so slow paced, the maps are huge, and it's just ridiculous. So really, in my opinion, I don't think that Call of Duty is going to last much longer, just for the fact that it looks like everybody's just going to be sitting around. Like, this gameplay, I'm telling you right now, I'm not proud of this gameplay at all. I'm going to tell you guys, I do get a nuke in this game, but it's from sitting in the back of the map, because literally that's what you have to do now to play Call of Duty, and I really just wish something needs to be done with this game. Something needs to be done. Hopefully, I really, in my opinion, I've been seeing a lot of people talking about the Halo Master Chief Edition that's coming out later this year, where they're going to come back and remake all the Halo games and just put them onto next-gen consoles. And that's something that I would like to see Call of Duty, Activision, do with all of their games, and hopefully do that in the future, where they just fix all the problems in the game. They fix the noob tube, they fix the lag in the game, they fix all of these LMG target finders, take it out of the game. And in my opinion, if they do that, Call of Duty will be so much more fun to go on and play, because every time I go on and play, I just get annoyed by the people that play the game, because it's just ridiculous. In my opinion, Call of Duty is broken and something needs to be done, or that whole franchise is going to just take a decline. So anyway, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. In my opinion, this was just a little bit of a rant, just because I've been so annoyed by the fact that Call of Duty has been taking a decline. If you guys did enjoy the video, please make sure you drop a like, and in the comments down below, let me know your opinion on Call of Duty, where you think it should be headed in the future. My name is the Yankee Fan. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Peace.